Bling got him own show. Check it out on YouTube. We must show you we cook the rice and peas and hard food. Aki, salt fish fried dumpling and color loo. Go watch his show and tell your friend if they fall and turn fried chicken, curry chicken and them cook roast too. If you want to learn to cook, then I Bling the fi go to the porridge, the soup and them cook up steak. Keep the link in the description if you want to know what the Bling cook.
Back one more time in a Bling kitchen, is it? Today me day in our kitchen, today me day in our car on my way out to the shop. Is it me say, sin went very bad this morning too as well, is it people? Yeah man, but big up to Una as well. I mean baby Bling and Juna Bling there in our car too as well. Juna Bling, yeah. Say hello.
Hello.
Baby Bling, say hello. Yes people, I mean them there in our car, is it? And where you can see sin no bad, but reach out to our shop, we'll look back a video.
Baby Bling and Juna Bling?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to the shop.
Yeah.
The people know we're going to get some food to cook today. Say hello, good morning. Say hello, good morning. Yeah, tell them it's snowing today.
Yeah, people. Yeah, man, it's a very snow day today. Yeah, man, very snow. Everybody has slide all over the place. Yeah, man. We're going to the shop right now. We're going to get some fish and some lobster. Okay? People, so the fish there, man. Yeah, man, I'm a fish shop. This is what I say.
Yes, my boss. Wagwan. You have any lobster tail today? So remember, subscribe to the channel. No, so we're gonna leave the shop right at this minute. So now have our next last look. So anytime we're in our West Midlands and want some nice fresh fish, you know, can contact me, isn't it? I'm going to the info. So yes, people, big up on yourself. I'm heading out now. Yes, Gaffa, later.
Thank you,
Gaffa. All right, yeah. Very nasty weather today, isn't it? Wow. We're gonna go across the road, yeah? Come on. Take your time, manager. Into the supermarket.
One more time, big up on yourself. You know, can't say today what I do, very bad weather today. You see me, so I done so I go on. Yeah, today in my kitchen, I have 5 lobster tail. You see me, I say, just come back from outside shop, wash them up with lemon and vinegar. You see me, I say, yes, people. So, right now, with my dish today, a garlic and butter lobster tail today. You see me, I say, very simple dish. You see me, I say, someone who tune in and watch what I go on and say, how I deal with my dish. You see me, and how I prepare it. Big up to my subscribers and anyone there in the world. Manners and respect to one of all. You see me, I say, so just go and big up on yourself. Right now, I'm going to deal with the lobster tail and I'm seasoned up like I want it now. So just go and tune in and watch what I go on. Is it? Outside. Right now, I'm going to cut my lobster tail and like I want it to season it up. So just go and tune in and watch what I go on in the kitchen. You see me, I say? Right down to the tail, is it? There's some I want it. Be careful as well, you know, people. Careful when you open it up, is it? people like that. You see it? So yeah man, I'm gonna do every one of them just like that. Is what I say? So just go and tune in. I'll watch what I'm going, is it? Yes people, the last one, this now. So I'm gonna season it up now. Yeah, that's what I wanted, is it? So all that, me have some seasoning over here, so people, me have some black pepper, me have some paprika, me have two different hard purposes, that's teaspoon of everything, obviously me say. So me do, me mix these together now, just like that. Yeah man. I'm gonna start seasoning up my lobster tail, you know what I say? Yeah, so just watch what I want, people. So yes, people, there we go. So yeah man, finish seasoning you now. So the only thing we need to do you now, just turn on the fire now, put on the pot, and then put my butter, and then the ball roll kick off. Is what I say, people? Yeah man, big up on yourself and just go and watch the channel and go and watch what I go on. Is what I say? And big up on yourself. And remember when you come in, if you don't subscribe to your channel yet, please subscribe, is it? Press the thumb button, press the bell button, and I get notified when I drop my content then first. Is what I say, people? Yeah man. Outside. Yeah people, I just drop on my pot now. I'm gonna drop in my butter now, is it? So I have about 2.5-3 tablespoons of butter so far. What is it? This is not for really judge. Nothing really, is it? I just butter this, is what I say? Yeah. So yeah, as soon as it melt out, then I just come back to it. Is what I say, people? I'm gonna drop in my garlic and everything. So I have to go and tune in. I want to watch how I deal with my own. Is it me? Everybody deal with them things different. That's why I always say, my kitchen and my kitchen, my cooking and my cooking. Is it? Everybody cook different. You can't criticize. Is it, people? So just go and big up on yourself outside. I'm just going to wait till the butter melt out. Is it me, I say? People, I'm going to drop a little tip of garlic them on my cut up. Because you know what? I really want to garlic them to burn up in the butter. And the lobster just look burny, is it? So I just tip a little bit, go in at the butter, give it a flavor, is it? So I just want to watch what I go on, man, and so I deal with my own, is what I say? So I just give this one minute now in the butter now, and then tune in back, is what I say? Yeah, people, I start dropping my lobster now, just go and tune in and watch what I go on, and start some better, is it? Spoon out people, that's what I go on, is it? So with that dish here, you know, people, you know, really take no long time, no one good 10 minutes, is what I say? So right now, I'm about 10-15 minutes, is what I say? No long time. So the garlic now. Keep on doing it like this, is it nice, people? All of the butter them and the garlic flavor them start. So marinate over it, is it? So yeah, now they keep burning from this pan aside there for a minute, and then they tune it back and turn it around, is it? So now just go and tune in and go and watch what's going on in the kitchen. Heat a turn now. Don't really want when to turn it over here, so you don't want to really keep it over there too long neither, so you don't want to burn it up. Just watch what I do with it, yeah? I'm going to deep out in a minute on that side, and then I'm going to bring it around back. Is what I said, people? Yeah, man. Food is medium, is it? So a minute like on the people and then I turn it back over. Just one thing now, what's going on, yeah? Give them a heat a minute. Heat, turn them back over now. I had a piece more butter in it as well, so for the zero back a little more butter inside, is it? Turn down the fire as well now, isn't it? I'm gonna back up on the top down and turn down it also. I'll just let it go on down on the side again for the next 2-3 minutes and then we get back to you. See people? Tune in our show. I'm gonna turn them on the side now. Give them a burn from this side for a minute and then we'll come back to it again. So yes people, I'm finishing touching the pan right now. You're gonna say next minute, I take me a take it out. You're gonna say people, yeah man. Yeah, let's come bust a lobster tail. One more minute, I'm ready to go. You see, just want to tune in our club, man. Yeah,
people are finishing touch this now. We just tip a little bit more of the garlic, them, and we just cut up, tip up back a little bit more in our butter. You see, so yeah, that them want to look fresh.
So, yeah, people are finishing touch now. You see what I say? Yeah, man, ready to be sharing now, people. I'm gonna take it out of the pot now. So, give up on the first one, yeah, and tune in our club, man. You see,
one lad done, yo, Blaze. Cook, we a cook, yeah, yeah. Cook, we a cook, yo, Bling got the recipe book. Yo, Bling a cook long time. And I know we mad weak, but him just a reach in a India, bro.